I actually decided I was gonna do this, but welcome to part four. I got the bag back secured. Normally I would be getting either one, two, or all of the following of nacho fries, Cinnabons, and potatoes. And what I end up getting? Cinnabons and potatoes. Ooh, God. I don't know how much potatoes or Cinnabons I got, but well, I guess we'll find out. I have to pee. Like, I really have to pee. Well, let's see here. Alright. So, if you have been following my channel ever since around August of last year, 2021, you will obviously know that I'm currently doing Pokemon Gen 1 on my channel as a, you know, game playthrough. And you may know that, well, I have a full team of six with what the following Pokemon, with my starter Venusaur, because I always have Venusaur when I'm playing a Gen 1 game. It's like my main Pokemon. Like, without Venusaur, I can't do a Gen 1 game in some way, shape, or form. I always find a way to fit it in there somewhere if I'm playing like a Kanto-like game. Let's see here. I'm trying to go in order of when I acquire them. There's a goddamn train, but I'm almost at the tracks. I don't know which one it's gonna be. For my flying type, I have Fearow. You know, mostly it's, usually it's a Pidgeot, but I decided to go with a faster, more aggressive flying type, so I went with Fearow. For a water type, I have Gyarados. I've always used a Gyarados in almost every single, I've used a lot of Gyaradoses over the years. I've definitely realized that. So I obviously know the power of Gyarados. But in terms of Gen 1, like Gen 1, there's a lot of moves that it doesn't get until, you know, much later on in the series. Especially during the physical special split of Gen 4. Okay, let's see here. My psychic type. I'm using the legendary Pokemon Mew. Yeah, through the Mew glitch, as you may remember. But, I've never actually used a Mew in an actual, like, game, and I've never performed the Mew glitch. So I figured, you know, I gotta have at least one Pokemon as, like, a challenge. Use something I've never used before. So I decided, you know what? How about Mew? Because, you know, I've never used Mew before. So let's try it. So that's number four. Team member number five. We have the fire type Arcanine, which I've used a few over the years. It's usually really good. Although it doesn't have its physical fire moves until Gen 4. But, still pretty good. And for my final one, my electric type is Jolteon, which is the electric form of Eevee. Now, normally when I get an Eevee and use an Eevee, I'm always evolving it into a Vaporeon. Like, I rarely ever evolve it into the Fire-type Flareon or the Electric-type Jolteon. But, yeah, that's my main team for Gen 1. We'll see you in Part 5.